when the tax collector began his prayer with the words, God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Say what you will, but I believe that it got God's attention right away. There's something about a prayer like that that goes right to the heart of God. And that's what I would want for you on this journey, to go to the heart of God by beginning, by praying, God, I know what I am. I know who I am. I know that I have transgressed your ways. Have mercy on me, a sinner. That's the prayer that God wants to hear.